Jennifer, and I have been an illustrator for my whole life. For me, being an illustrator is being very clever at taking something very complex, potentially, and finding the simplest way of communicating it. Ideally with no words, just with a few visuals that really capture a whole idea. That's illustration to me. So what inspires my style is project to project, and it's the content. So whatever the job is to communicate, instead of just pulling out the same old bag of tricks for every project, I'll think about what do I have to say to who, and what medium and approach can really pull it together. And it ends up kind of looking like my stuff. They all do, they all look a little different. Probably the business side is very hard of being an illustrator. You can't say no to work. It's usually how it goes. You don't have a comfy, I mean, I'm really lucky, I work in an agency, but most illustrators have to work by themselves. They spend a lot of time promoting with very little feedback or jobs coming in for the first 5 years. It's just sending out mailers and contacting people and networking.
When you get so wrapped up in your own work, you stop seeing it as a separate object, as an object is itself, and you start looking at it as what you think it is, what it's going to be, and then you need a certain outsider to look at it and say, it's a piece of shit, or it's not quite there yet.
Long term, I would like to work for myself. I'd like to be less limited by clients and more in control of sort of the work that I'm making. If I could start creating my own projects and putting them out into the world without having constraints of investors, etc., that would be a life of freedom, which would be awesome.